A-N-I-F-E-S-T. Emanation, aviator, entering the hyperactive, effervescent, equanimous essences of tea. Embolizing atavism, innovating ironies, and effortlessly easing into escapades and teaching us to own. Allowing us to grow, way beyond the fold. Smashing up the throat, expand the breath flow. Witness the death throes of ego, the headstone. Set the manifest, manifesto. Welcome in, travelers, sit, close the tent again. Rest a bit, listen to the sound of dust settling. Enter in, listen to the stories of the end of things. Beginning with the filling of the cup and then the flipping of the coin. The waving of the wand, the swinging of the sword with skill. Life's essence is the pure focused force of will. Hocus pocus and the cure of all sorts of ills. Obey the hill with the lure of fortune's drill.
Wisdom is another paradigm of their own mental world. Too many people are never having the time to be questioning things they've learned. Never wanting to grab their life, too terrified of getting their fingers burned. But if we never try, how will we fly the night our wings emerge? Still within another paradigm of their own mental world. Too many people are never having the time to be questioning things they've learned. Never wanting to grab their life, too terrified of getting their fingers burned. But if we never try, how will we fly the night our wings emerge?
The channel is still calm, potion as the plan is fulfilled. The force of the ocean, stand on the sand as it swells. Trinity's pill, no wonder man, this is tragic as hell. 1 in 100,000 understand that life is a magic spell. A fathomless well in which our souls get to spin stars. I spit bars and spin yarns from the grimoire. In charge like the magnets of Hugo's Mimi. Give me the loom, pretty soon I'll be Hugo weaving.
M-A-N-I-F-E-S-T. M-A-N-I-F-E-S-T.
Emeralds and April foolish entropy and hierarchy. The wet, the warp, the reaping of tempest and cups of tea. Emblematic ancient totems, endless static idols, broken Nefertiti, Easter Island, Tesla coils, and teeming hordes of crows.
Murdering with bones,
move beyond the fold.
Prophecies from crows,
expand the breath flow.
Witness the death throes of ego,
the headstones.
Set the manifest, manifesto.
And still within another paradigm, so they are meant to what? How many people are never having the time to be questioning things they've learned? Never wanting to ground the light, too terrified of getting their fingers burned. But if we never try, how will we fly the night away?
The warp and web, death. When the swords connect, the teeming hordes scrabble back from the awesome depth, holding their breath at the sudden portents of death. The elven lords check the fjords, our fort a centaur in step.
With synchronicity, with obelisks of amethyst, turn cancerous avarice into narratives of alchemists. The cabalists in the towers miss where Babel sits, fabulous. Cartographically twist the rivers back to sticks. Peter panning it for gold to heal my shadow stitch. The grammar twitch explode, you can't grab an app for it.
The land is rich, so have the wit to hit the magic pitch. Gonna have to walk up like them cats from Bladder Witch.
Eminence of ADHD entering the IMAX film and ephedrine and e-statistic fluviality. Emphasizing nature, nurture, energizing, rising up the Nephilim and demons drowned in estuaries with steeples that explode.
People can unfold, three-dimension hold, smashing up the mold,
expand the breath flow.
Witness the death throes of ego,
the headstone,
set the manifest, manifesto.